We'll be looking at the SQL string operations. So in SQL, there are some string operations provided. Like, for example, I will be taking the example of substring operation. So in this operation, let's say we are given GDP details of various countries. So country and GDP details. So in this, I am choosing the substring of country attribute starting from the first letter. Let's say they are India, USA, like that, Russia, something like this. So I will start from the first letter, that is I, U and R, and I will take two letters of it. So I will take I and N, U and S, R, U and U. So I will select this much. So this is the substring operation for string manipulation in SQL. So hope you understood. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you, friends.